Now Quinn again, and through the gap on the offside off the back foot. Trademark. Through the gap again, VVS watching this time, that'll be four. This outfield, well, but this one beats the man with wicket. Backward square legs chasing around Daniel Vittori. He doesn't get it in. Beats the short cover, beats the regulation cover. In the air, behind square leg, there's no one there. That's close. And he's given in. Well, Mills gets his revenge.
Just prior to Christmas. It's a lovely stroke. Now, slower ball bowled by Tuffy. And Niven's got a bit of work on his hands. Sweetly played. That's four more. Oh, it's gone through his legs. That's four. That's four more. Smartly played by Mohammed Kev.
Oh.
Well, he plays again. Minimum of effort. Picks up a boundary, Mohammed Kev.
Okay.
Stay. And he's out. He's claiming a star as he's gone. Through the gap, and there's nobody out protecting the fence at the moment. Though.
Trying to put some pressure.
Oh, there's one of those. Again, very creatively done. And that should be four. It's a losing battle for Mills.
Oh, he's excited. So the crowd. Good comeback for Mohammed Kaif. Batting up the order, batting a three, gets the opportunity. And he has made it count. It's a lovely stroke. Driver just rocks back.
Ted!
He's gone. Driver has hauled out at midwicket. Daniel Vittori has got a smile on his face. He's gone up in the air. He's going to be out. Kyle Mills is getting under that one. Now he's taken a catch. I would be interested in having a look. So he's taken the catch when he was finishing it. That should be four. It's found the gap between the two point fielders. Has he made good enough contact? He has. Vadani on the roll.
Vadani and Yuvraj Singh. And the reverse as well. And McMillan will do well to get this. And he's just got so fast this outfield.
Just as when a partnership was building, Styris the man to strike once again.
To his name, and this is just smashed down the ground.
Edged, and it'll be a boundary.
Better.
Given
by ABJ Prakash. Leg before is Hemant Vadani or Sairaj Bhautale, beg your pardon. Shot from the two, and it's given. Hemant Vadani stands his ground for a while to make his reaction very clear. That's a good shot. It's straight to the fielder. Daryl Tuffy picks up another wicket. That's four. Straight. Daryl Tuffy, day or the evening is getting better and better. Ball up in the air. This should clear the fielder comfortably. That's a big one. There he goes again. And that's flown away to another boundary. Last ball of the innings. It's again straight and it's another six. What an over this has been for India. Zaheer Khan decimated Jacob Oram last over. Tremendous batting, and look at the score that India finished up with.
246 for 9 in their 50 overs.
Could get a boundary. Yes, he does. Well, that drums about a free change, but the result remains the same.
Bit of inside edge. Running the first one hard. Good effort in the end.
Yep.
Well, he's found the gap and will reach the fence. Runs scored in boundaries. That's a beauty. The best so far. Up to the ground, and he's given in. The breakthrough was in the wanted. Just like that. He's got a big shot, and he's been given. He's gone. Like that. Big shot, he's given him. Well, he's got it right. Hanging there with a couple of partners. It's a lovely stroke for four.
That's a miss. The bowler has a right to be disappointed with that effort.
And a little less turn. That's not good bowling, not good keeping, and probably wasn't a great shot to miss it either.
And that's a good hit, and he's gone. He managed to reach the pitch of the delivery, played across, made substantial contact, but found a fielder in the way.
Stop for Sachin Tendulkar. Got the reverse sweep. Has it got enough? Yes, it has.
It's not bad in terms of maybe just holding on. And that's a lovely shot. It's going to go all the way.
Because he seems to have lost it in the last couple of overs. The ball has been bowling outside the leg stump and he pays the penalty here.
Sairaj Bautale after 5 years and 9 months. That's hit hard. Top order, please. Average is in the 40. That's four. There it goes. A long distance. The first six for New Zealand.
Sort out his bats. And that's a beautiful stroke. Just used his feet nicely here, Scott Styris. 0.35.
Yep.
There's a nice stroke there. There's a trademark. Craig McMillan. And his 50 has come up. In good time.
Well, that's been 50. Very well deserved one. And what a way to get it.
My word, he has time sung through the air tonight. It is a beautiful innings. Need more bulbs. Again, you just can't bowl there to Scott Styris. Not if you haven't got a mid-wicket sweeper, because
boundary.
Ah! McShan given.
Whoa, Jacob Gash, he's come to the party. He's not happy, Scott Styris.
Scott, that one through. He's gone quickly to the boundary. Jacob Oram has been in good form for New Zealand. Brings up the 200.
It's a fairway there. I don't know whether it was if it wasn't hit. A couple of runs. Oh, no, that'll be four.
Oh, beautiful shot. That went so quickly to the backward point boundary. This is the second over. Great feeling. I think he's gone.
This is a great pickup. And that is out. Great work, the captain.
Use of the feet, and he's hit it straight down the pitch. The chance that was taken by McCullum.
Reverse. Good shot. There'll be a couple. This might go for four.
That's gone fine. That should be four. There's no chance on this field. There it is. Another four for McCullum. Goes for the sweep. And he's got it fine enough for a four. Big smile on the face of McMillan. And a handshake with McMillan, who's played the innings for New Zealand. So New Zealand have their first win in the TVS Cup one-day try series.